Hello guys, what is up? It is GW the Gamer here with a new series. You may have seen Star Wars Republic at War, that's the newer version of this, but I haven't really seen many videos of Empire at War. So I love Star Wars, so I thought I might as well give it a try, and these are one of my type of games. So you may have seen it in my channel art, there's new Star Wars clone trooper helmets and Gary mod things. That's the things I'm going to be doing in series, so just look out, what's this? Credits. Right, single player. We're not going to do a campaign, we're going to do a Galactic Conquest. Don't want it to be too big. The conflict begins. We do it on medium. I know I'm new to it. We're not going to do Empire because I've played this before just to get the hang of it, and the Death Star is glitchy as hell in this game. It freezes me every time I blow up a planet. So yeah, credits, we're going to start off with 8, like it says, tech 4, because we want some of the good things, obviously. Ask, accept. Let's start this game then.
At maximum unit capacity.
Whew, I think there's some pirate planets in this one as well, so yeah, let's just pause the game for a second, see what we got. Where's this guy? Alright, this is our main planet, Hoth. Bespin, don't know about that. Alright, we only have 2 planets, this is going to be pretty hard then. Build up them. And we will build up our space station on that one for definite. Who can we send over there? Oh wait, resume game. Actually now we'll keep all these guys together. But as soon as this is done building, we're going to build some big ships to go over there. No, you guys can go down there, otherwise we are dead. Oh, this is Endor as well, I think. No, it's Yavin 4. Construction. Oh, Endor has the best defenses ever.
Building started. Building under construction.
Let's fast forward that. Okay. I know I'm doing something new for a change, but why always do the same thing? So hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm not the best commentator, but I assure you I can give you the right stuff if you get what I mean, blood. I'm joking. That is not how I speak. Complete.
Mission log updated.
Mission log.
If we don't gain more ground, our cause is finished.
Alright, we need to get more people in the Alliance, basically. It was this good against? Strong against them and them.
Construction complete.
Oh, they travel through the galaxy undetected. Let's take them there, then.
Easier than the Kessel Run.
Okay.
Construction complete.
What about... What, is that the only place we can go at the moment? And Pirate Islands. That looks good to me then. We actually want to get a battle out of this. Let's send... Put these on the floor for one. On the ground, I mean, not the floor.
Setting course.
System control achieved.
Alright, now we got a system.
Complying with orders, we can do.
See what these guys have got. Pause that quick.
Updated.
They're strong against them, them, them. Them, them, them. Looks like a pretty hard battle, but I think we can not take them. I don't know. We'll try later. Alright, definitely not them. I reckon we just go all in. Wait, we'll keep him and a couple of these home first. This is gonna get very risky. I shouldn't do this.
Unit in production.
Y-wing squadron reporting.
What's happening over here then?
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Insufficient funds, damn. Oh, population cap reached. That's gonna be a problem.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Alright, let's take out this guy.
Moving to closer than the Kessel Run.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, we're not auto-resolving this, we're going straight in. Human population. Even though it's a galaxy far, far away. Look at that fleet. You have to say that looks sick. Sick blood in it. Sorry, I don't speak like that, don't worry. Just wait for...
This planet's defenses could be very powerful. We're counting on you to remove all enemy forces protecting the planet to allow our ground...
Alright. Put the bombers at the back. Alright, what are these good against? Strong against them, weak against.
Target confirmed. Frigate reporting. Preparing for combat.
Hurry up then.
Guns at the ready.
Oh, I love this game. You're about to get a good battle out of this. You even get cinema mode. Look at that, that is awesome. This game has worked hard on this. Oh crap, I should not have been doing that, should I? What's this strong against? Weak against bombers. Now it's time for our bombers to come in. Wait, these are our bombers, right? Yes.
Target those lasers. Your orders, sir?
Right, you can go for those. And you can go for those as well.
Ready to fire.
This looks like a, oh god, there's another guy, isn't there? Weak against them and them.
Nebulon B frigate here.
I am with you. Readying weapons. Beware of
traps. Alright. Watch it now. Bang. Action. Whew. Yeah, I killed him. We won! That's just an easy one. You should see how it goes later on.
Yes,
it gets harder and harder. I know that's what she said, but look, we lost nothing. That's how good I am. Ground forces unknown. This is gonna be tricky. We should keep him there, him there, and him come over there. Just quickly skip all that. Alright, what have they got? They have strung against them and them, which we have, so that's going to be bad. Weak against bombers, we can easily take them then. I reckon we could take them. Still their credits. We're gonna send the big boys.
Moving out.
We're sending these back.
Adjusting course.
Here's a big battle now.
Tactical battle imminent.
This is when it all goes down. This is why I love Star Wars, it's just space battles. That is cool as fuck. I've loved Star Wars like my whole life.
Ready for orders.
Right. What does this do?
Bombers at the ready.
A larger force doesn't always guarantee victory.
Bombers reporting in. Alright, this is going to be a hard battle, but it doesn't matter if we lose these guys because the heroes respawn.
And remove the defending position.
A copy, sir. Armed and ready. Head full.
What do you suggest?
We've located the enemy.
Wait, who's this? Alright. Strong against them, weak against blah blah blah.
Roger that. Ready to fire.
Ready. Fire.
Weapons online.
This is when it all goes down. Oh crap. I'm gonna put this guy on that one.
Weapons charged. Moving to attack position.
No, you stay back there. What are you doing? And you've got yourself killed. Right, now get them. Ooh, Imperial transport. That might be a good thing. But first we need to focus on... those.
You calling for me, sir?
You stay on those and you come and help with those.
Awaiting orders. Attack commencing.
Reporting in. Complying with orders.
We're drawing a fire. Look out.
Alright, let's oh my god. Space station level 2. Right, this is gonna be a hard one. I know that's what she said.
Roger that.
Whew.
Fire wing here. Frequency open. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Yes, Commander. Affirmative.
Crap, we're going to lose this, aren't we? Actually, no, we're not going to lose this without a battle.
Engage. Frigate responding.
You're strong against those guys. Are you good, weak against them, though? That's the question. Yes, you are. So we're going to keep you on... Wait, what are you strong against? I keep forgetting. This is going to be hard. Alright, you can hit them.
Form up.
Hangar.
Starting my run.
Try not to let I am with tail. You. May the force be with us.
Get him off me.
Go for the hangar. Ow. Looks like we got a good kind of thing going here. Come on, you guys. Come on. That is cool. Come on, blow it all up. Ah, you guys got this. If you break the hangar, they can't spawn any more enemies. You go on those guys. You go on those guys. You go on those guys. No, those guys. And you take out that dude. Whew, this is going really well. Better than I thought it would. Shield generator. We are doing too good here.
Roger
Actually, my last time I just kept freezing, and this time it's going brilliant. Take out this dick. Oh, he's dead. Whew. Whoa. This thing's just OP. What, have they got another hangar? How are they spawning more of those? Right, where... what are you doing? What are you shooting at? Whew.
Acknowledge. Target sighted.
Ready. Y-Wing Squadron reporting. The laser banks are your primary target.
Should have really just finished off that.
Warm up.
Oh, we are doing too good. Looks like we've already won this game. What are you doing? No, we're gonna get destroyed. Oh god. And we dodged most of them, that's good. Whew. What are these guys doing? You get that. Successful victory. Congrats guys, we did it. At least we did that.
We've got them on the run. Your orders?
I don't know where they are. I think they just might have went over here.
On my way.
Well, that was a successful video for the first one, guys. Thank you for watching. Please leave a subscription below for more of this style stuff. Look, we just took out the whole thing. And you took out some of our bad things. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. Leave a subscription below for more of this Star Wars stuff. And leave a like if you enjoyed the video. And you do want more Star Wars stuff like I just said. But see you anyway guys.